Hi, I'm Jennifer Caruso, and we are in Champion, PA at Pletcher's Farm Market on the roadside as we're heading up to Seven Springs Mountain Resort. And here they have a huge pumpkin right behind me, 1,538 and a half pounds, I believe. But it's really cute. My niece is with us. They have lots of pumpkins to pick from here. And some fall flowers, and so we're just gonna take a look around this market. Big pumpkin, 1,538 and a half pounds. Look at all the pumpkins. They've got assorted gourds. Lots of moms here. More pumpkins, lots of pumpkins. Wow, this is better than a pumpkin patch. They've got large bales of hay. I would come up here and get these and decorate my front yard. But look how many mums. Beautiful. Perfect time of year to plant these. They'll come back year after year. See what else. This is typically a fruit market in the summer. They have some peppers. Look at these. Local sweet Italian stuffing peppers. Some green peppers. Those look good. Some apples. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to get some of these and make an apple pie. These look great. Sorry.
You don't hear the good too many times. All you hear is the.
Got some fresh garlic, onions, cucumbers. Wow. Boxes of onions and potatoes. Got tomatoes. Mike, did you see the birch beer and the sarsaparilla? Oh my gosh, look at this. Sarsaparilla. We've got grape soda. Oh wow, we've got the cherry ciders, apple cider. I just love coming up to the mountains here in Western Pennsylvania. We're in the Laurel Highlands, and we are located here about, oh, probably a good hour and a half from the city of Pittsburgh. We've got some grapes, some blueberries. Look at the size of those blueberries. They look great. Michael, I want to get a couple things too.
Well, the 3 for $5.
What did you get?
The homemade apple cider.
Oh, that looks really good.
And Layla got
cherry. Okay. Yep. All right. That looks great. Okay. I'm going to pick up a few things. Oh, here's some Indian corn. Use that for decorating. Very nice. Pletcher's Farm Market, Champion, PA.